Viva la raza. Ey, ey, lo pongo a bailar la pelúa. Y el que no baile que lo despelucan. No me cucan, le dan los números pa' que se eduquen. Yo no hago canciones, hago himnos pa' que no caduquen. En este género yo fui un jaduquen. Ey, y se extinguieron como los dinosaurs. Antes que me apague, se apaga el sol. Subimos y rompimos el ascensor. El prepa que le tiro Barbasol. Conejo, ahora los miro de arriba y de lejos. Ey, no contesto DM, no. Hablen con mi manejo, pero él también va a pichar. Te juro que yo no me quise embichar. Ey, le metes a mi clap. Ya me aburro este chichar. Y así soy Millie sin usar Richard. Yankee se retira y vamos a switchar. Voy a ser el jefe, me van a fichar. Mi nombre por siempre se va a escuchar. Porque estoy en mi pick. Estoy en mi pick. Ey, ey, soy un rey, campeón, busca el ti. Estoy en mi pick. Ey, estoy en mi pick. Mírame lo que me convertí. Le molesta mi premio de compositor. Pero es que ya nadie compone. Ninguna de esta gente escribió sus canciones. O no se emocionen. El disco más vendido de estos años. Lo llevé para la escuela. Todo el mundo tratando de hacerle secuela. Si ganan en la fila, nadie se me cuela. Ustedes pagando pa' irse virales, yo pegando temas sin hacerle promo. La gente se pregunta cómo desde chamaquito sabe cómo somos. Nunca pido tenki. Busca el ti tirándome un breaking. Estoy en mi pick, cabrón. Y voy a seguirle en mi pick, cabrón. Ey. Soy un rey, campeón. Busca el ti. Estoy en mi pick. Y voy a seguirle en mi pick. Ey, ey. Mírame, que tú qué, na, na. Ustedes son feca.
Can you dig it, sucker?
That's Bad Bunny.
Sure is.
Okay, I get that he's the biggest star in the world in the music business. This is not where you belong, Mr. Bunny.
Well, he's upset. He just had his DJ. Turntables destroyed by Miz.
Yeah, you
lose.
Hey, Bunny, come on. Hey.
Oh, no! Oh, my God! Both got eliminated by Priest.
Damian Priest eliminated Miz and Morrison. Off the distraction by Bad Bunny. And where the hell's he going?
He should have made a left at Albuquerque.
Are you kidding me?
Whoa.
I've heard of flying squirrels, but flying bunnies?
Oh, that's all the opening a man like The Miz needs.
But Morrison back on the apron again.
Hey, drawing the attention of the referee, but Morrison was telling Miz, hey, go for the Money in the Bank briefcase, and Bad Bunny takes away the Money in the Bank briefcase.
Oh, no. Not so fast, Miz.
Good call by Bad Bunny.
Gracias, amigo.
Oh, he popped him with the microphone. Bad Bunny hit Morrison.
Oh, that was great.
Turn around, Miz.
Oh, he whopped him with the mic. You got a surprise waiting for you.
Oh, look out. Damian Priest hits the reckoning. And it is a reckoning for Mr. Money in the Bank. Damian Priest wins his Raw debut.
Here is your winner, Damian Priest.
What a statement for Damian Priest. Welcome to Monday Night Raw, and congratulations on your victory over The Miz.
The Archer of Infamy.
Archer trying to gather himself.
Targeting Garza in the corner.
And again, Miz and Morrison trying to insert themselves.
And Garza able to take advantage of Miz and Morrison's distraction.
You would expect nothing less from Garza.
Oh, my God, and the referee's backing off Garza. He doesn't see this.
A break.
What's this? Oh, Bad Bunny's got the Money in the Bank contract.
That's one way to get Miz and Morrison's attention.
Lost the briefcase inside the ring. Morrison after it.
Yeah. Great call. Great move by Bad Bunny.
A fantastic move by Bunny.
Yeah, Bunny just outsmarted Miz and Morrison again.
Oh, no, are you kidding me?
And Miz and Morrison, they're out of here.
Give us his head.
Roger, you better turn your attention back to Damian Priest. Like now?
Oh, missed. Oh, and a bell clap. And look out. The Reckoning from Damian Priest. Priest racks up another victory here on Raw.
Here's your winner, Damian Priest.
And back-to-back successful outings on Monday Night Raw for Damian Priest. A little creativity from Bad Bunny on the side.
Bad Bunny outsmarting The Miz and John Morrison. That was very clever.
I mean, I debuted at the Royal Rumble. I joined the Monday Night Raw roster, and now I get to hang with one of the biggest stars on the planet. This week's musical guest on Saturday Night Live, Bad Bunny.
Thank you, thank you. I'm so happy, I'm so excited.
Oh my God, and Tozawa's won the 24/7 title for Truth.
Baby, yeah.
Dale, dale. Dale, gana el campeonato.
Oh, no way.
Here we go.
Bad Bunny's a champion. Bad Bunny is the 24/7 champion. Are you kidding me?
No. Eres campeón. Eres campeón.
What are you doing here?
What I'm doing here? I'm the 24/7 champion. What are you doing here? Are you a champion? Are you even on the show tonight? You are not welcome.
Que clase bofeta.
Ours is bringing it here against Priest.
Bye, baby.
And again, talking more trash to Bad Bunny.
Bad Bunny.
Trying to set up Damian Priest for the wait, a clothesline.
Garza welcome a new challenger here.
Garza better focus on Damian Priest. Oh, and there's Priest. Oh, and a kick right to the face. Byron, you're absolutely right.
Priest perched off the top rope, about to make Garza pay.
Oh, what a kick off the top.
Oh, he got all that wheel kick.
250-pounder pulling out that kind of offense.
Priest is not done yet.
And now Damian Priest, he calls this hit the lights. And it's lights out for Angel Garza. Priest is victorious.
Here is your winner, Damian Priest.
Angel Garza actually had a legitimate shot to defeat Damian Priest if he wasn't so preoccupied with Bad Bunny.
Well, I think right now is a great time to remind everybody, especially Bad Bunny, that WWE stands for...
Thank goodness. Speaking of the Grammys, here's a man who's nominated for 2 Grammys coming up a week from Sunday.
Please welcome Bad Bunny.
The reigning 24/7
24/7 champion, Mr. Mike Rome. Very important. Bad Bunny's up for Best Latin Pop or Urban Album and Best Pop Duo / Group Performance. Yeah, but the goal of Mariah is to tell Bad Bunny, hey, yeah, if you collab with me, I'll actually help you reach the top of the charts, Bad Bunny.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York City, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest!
This partnership between Bad Bunny and Damian Priest continues to pay dividends.
Look who's here.
John Morrison, we saw him dealing with Priest and Bunny before the break.
You guys are good. Oh, man, look at you guys. Like a real team, like a couple of luchadors in that ring. Boom, two, it's all.
Guys, the Miz just assaulted Bad Bunny with the guitar.
Oh, the Miz better get out of town.
It was all a setup. Bad Bunny getting him some. A little receipt for the Miz.
You're gonna protect him? You're not gonna protect him at Mania.
Big man with your boy in front of you, huh? Bad Bunny?
You want Bunny?
Right. Bad Bunny?
You can get him yourself.
Standing right behind Damian Priest, huh?
You don't need my help.
Go right ahead.
Woo! Christmas came early this year.
Your ass is mine.
Oh! Right hand by Bunny!
I'm ready! Wait for Mania. You alright? Wait for Mania.
I used to respect and love the Miz. But he doesn't respect me. Since the first day, with no reason. Okay, I know that I did what I did, and I'm not a professional wrestler, but I'm a man. I'm a man, and he disrespected me. He broke my DJ set. He disrespect my DJ, who is like my brother. He disrespect my career, my music, my fans, everything, with no reason. And I know I did what I did. I jumped from the top rope at the Royal Rumble, but come on, guys, if you're truly fan, si ustedes son fanáticos como yo, hubieran hecho lo mismo. Hubieran hecho lo mismo yo. Si ustedes hubieran tenido la oportunidad de cumplir su sueño como la tuve yo, siendo fanático de la lucha desde chiquito, hubieran hecho lo mismo. Yo sé que me pueden entender. Yo aproveché, yo siempre voy tras mi sueño y los cumplo. Así que yo tuve la oportunidad de cumplir uno de mis sueños y defenderme a la misma vez. Eso yo lo hice. Miz debió entender eso. Eso no es razón para tratarme mal, para faltarme respeto. That's no reason to... to attack me with a guitar. That's no reason to paint my Bugatti. Who you think you are? I know the Miz, two-time champion. You're a legend. I respect that. I respect you. But you don't respect me. You crossed the line, bro. I don't know why, I really don't care. This Saturday at WrestleMania, I'm gonna show you
how to respect me. I'm going to shut your mouth and whip your ass.
Oh, in stereo?
Here we go.
Wow. Cover.
Priest it. Wait a minute. They kicked out at two.
Wow. I thought that was it.
Beautiful precision there for Bad Bunny and Priest.
Now you got to give Miz and Morrison credit.
Incredible tandem offense there by Damian Priest and Bad Bunny.
It ain't over. The party's not over.
Oh, no, the wheels are turning.
What do Priest and Bunny have planned?
Well, Priest over the top rope and taking out both Miz and Morrison.
Get some, Bunny.
I mean, Bad Bunny is about to get some, Booker. This is your moment. This is your WrestleMania moment, Bad Bunny.
Bunny's going to go up to the top rope. I said it before.
Beautiful.
Again, Bunny's fly.
Maybe Bunny's going to hop, but they know they can fly.
And now Damian Priest. Miz looking for the skull crushing finally.
It's over.
Just like that.
Got all of it.
Leg.
Oh,
Bad Bunny saves things.
Oh, Bunny to the rescue.
Bunny saved the day.
This match continues on.
This is WrestleMania Saturday, Raymond James Stadium, Tampa Bay.
I gotta say, I had no idea this match was gonna be this extraordinary.
I don't think any of us did, Byron.
Anyone's game right now.
And the Bunny chance.
Guys, you just don't know Bad Bunny the way I know him.
We're learning a little bit here tonight, Booker.
Morrison.
Fighter. He's a fighter.
Oh, wait, what
the hell is he doing?
Whoa!
Oh, my God, are you kidding me?
Okay, I've seen it all now. I have seen it all.
Miz can't even believe it.
I don't think anybody can believe it.
What the hell was that?
The WWE Universe can't believe it.
A Bunny Destroyer.
We've seen personalities.
I don't even know what to even say.
We've seen a number of personalities from outside WWE perform here, but not at this level.
There's no way anybody expected this.
No, not at all.
And don't tell me you did, Booker.
Lifelong fan, man. Lifelong fan. It just turns out like that.
Bunny up now, top rope.
He's still not.
What we
now?
Got here?
Bad Bunny, cross body. Cover by Bunny. Number 27,
Bad Bunny!
Bad Bunny's here!
Bad Bunny!
Bad Bunny, the Grammy-winning Latin recording artist who made his in-ring appearance in WrestleMania last year, is in the Royal Rumble match!
Si, San Benito!
Bad Bunny off the top rope to Sheamus and taking out the Celtic Warrior!
Bad Bunny who has sold out two tours already.
And another one coming up in August. And look at KO misses wildly. Bad Bunny runs into Kevin Owens and sends KO flying. Bad Bunny just loves WWE so much. He wants to be so much a part of it, including the Rumble.
He trains his ass off.
Well, Riddle wanting to make friends with Bad Bunny, and Bad Bunny understands the concept that it's every man for himself.
See?
Oh my goodness!
A destroyer! From Bad Bunny!
And as Bad Bunny was celebrating, he learned a very valuable rule of the Rumble. Do not turn your back on anyone. And Sheamus now sends Bad Bunny up over the top rope, but Bad Bunny hanging on. Still in the matchup.
Bad Bunny's watched Royal Rumbles before. He knows how to survive.
Sheamus eliminated! Went for the bro kick! Bad Bunny suckered Sheamus in!
Bad Bunny legitimately has 1 billion fans, and he's in here eliminating folks in the Royal Rumble.
And Sheamus is livid.
Sorry about it, Sheamus.
And now Dolph Ziggler going after Bad Bunny.
Bad Bunny. What a... I almost said a word. A legend. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Rey Mysterio.
You see Rey Mysterio re-center the Hurricane Rana there. Helping out Bad Bunny.
Dolph into the second rope and in position.
An alley-oop from Bad Bunny to Rey Mysterio for the
619.
This is awesome.
And Dolph Ziggler set over the top rope, an assist by Mysterio.
Dom diverted the official's attention. What is Dominic looking to grab?
Three, Eddie Arango is over there. And now Damian Priest put that blazer with that steel chain in it in the corner for Dominic to utilize. And our Bad Bunny. Bunny took the chain. Bunny took the chain.
Drop kick by Ray.
619.
Please welcome my guest at this time, the host of WrestleMania Backlash, Bad Bunny. So how excited are you to be bringing WWE back to Puerto Rico?
Hi, LA, Los Angeles, ¿qué es lo que? Yo estoy muy contento. I'm very happy to be the host of Backlash in my island, Puerto Rico. Finally, WWE is back to Puerto Rico. I'm very happy. Today, I'm just enjoying Raw like a fan, so I'm grateful, ready for everything. See you in Puerto Rico, see you in Puerto Rico.
This jackal, Dominic Mysterio, picking the carcass of his father.
Disgusting behavior.
Damian Priest of the Judgment Day in tow, standing side by side with Dominic. What is Dom looking at? Set on Bad Bunny. Don't do something you're gonna regret, Dom.
No.
I did the right thing.
Familia no se mete. Y conmigo tampoco. Entonces te vas a tener que aprender una lección. La buena o la mala. No vuelvas a meter en mi cara.
Tranquilo. Tranquilo. No fue nada personal, papá. Yo hice lo que tenía que hacer. I did the right thing.
¿Sí?
Yeah.
Va. No tengo miedo, papi.
Oh, no! Bad Bunny just dropped down. Oh, no. Priest, no! Priest, don't do this, Priest!
You didn't need to get involved, bro. You didn't need to get involved. You didn't need to get involved.
Bunny left with no choice but dropped by Priest.
This is the hottest artist on planet Earth.
This is the Bad Bunny was a super with tag team partners with Damian Priest at WrestleMania.
Look what they're doing.
Priest, what are you doing? Priest, it's gonna cost you a lot of money, man. Don't do this, Priest. Priest, Damian Priest,
come on, Priest.
Don't do this, Priest. It's gonna cost you, man.
No!
Oh my God!
Someone get help.